On the Tino bowing pattern on open D, start at the middle sticker. Stop here and prepare for the up bow accent. The up bow accent has to slow down a little so that you don't go too far past the middle sticker. Again. The next pattern is the same, but your bow has to do a come back out so that you can be above the middle sticker again. Until the next accent.